Hiya. I uploaded a video earlier showing this drawing, David Bowie, from the it's taken from the cover of the 1977 album called Low. And when I finished uploading the video to this channel, I was watching it, and even as I was watching it, I was noticing mistakes. Well, just not mistakes, just things I needed altering. Like, I realised I drew the hair a bit too short there. Yeah, they're coming across to there, roughly. And then when I looked at the picture, I could see it was longer, coming down to rough halfway across the ear. So I've corrected that. I think it looks a bit better now. So this, as I said in my other video, this is from the David Bowie album Low, and the actual picture he used for the album cover is a still from the film he was in, The Man Who Fell to Earth. So this is an actual scene from The Man Who Fell to Earth. And another bit of trivia is that another album he made called Station to Station, the cover of that album is also another still from The Man Who Fell to Earth. So, and that's a good film if you haven't seen it. Probably Bowie's best one. And what I've been using this orange pencil for the sky at the back. And then when I got all the colour down then, I'd get a orange Pro marker and work it in, you know, because the orange Pro marker on its own was a little bit too light. It was a bit, that'll lighten up more, but I wanted a more of a dark orange, so that's what I done there. The drawing I messed up before this one was this one. You can see how rubbish that one looks. I made a lot of mistakes with this one. He looks like some mad vampire in this one. But I realised I made a few mistakes with that one. I made the ear too big. Plus, it was too high, because it's supposed to line up roughly with the eye, but it goes past there. A lot of mistakes. I think the eye should have been a bit smaller, perhaps, higher up. But that's how it looks. So I'm reasonably happy with it. Mainly used pencils for this drawing. Normal pencils for the clouds. I used two types of pencils, which I'm looking for right now. For the skin tones, I used a light flash pencil and medium flash, and also a yellow Pro marker for the hair, which I'd put the orange pencil down first and then add the yellow Pro marker. So that's the drawing finally. Hope you like it, and I'll see you next time.